very important film for me to tell. Chala takku mandi ka kattar. Never a film like this done in this country. We found Sankalp. When we met him, when we understood that aa kadalo there is a lot more to tell. Niranjan gar gani, PV gar gani, it was easy to make a film with me, with a heroine like Taapsee, with a budget this big. There are so many big actors in this film. The easy way out is to make a regular commercial film and go forward, believing in wanting to make new cinema. Madhi garu, one of the biggest assets for this film. Very international look in the film itself. India lo motta modati sari oka submarine based war film raabothundi. Daniki aesthetic brilliance lapothe the audience will not enjoy. ఆ సెట్ మొత్తం ఇట్ యూస్ టు బి అ హైడ్రాలిక్లీ కంట్రోల్డ్ సెట్. సో మనం యాక్ట్ చేసేటప్పుడు ఓషన్ లో వెళ్తుంటే ఎలాంటి ఫీలింగ్ కలుగుద్దు, సెట్ లో ఉన్నప్పుడు కూడా అదే ఫీలింగ్ ఉండేది. కేకే మెన్గర్ లాంటి వాళ్ళు, అతుల్ లాంటి వాళ్ళు ఈ సినిమాకి దేవర్ రైటర్స్, యాక్టింగ్ కోచెస్. It's a true blue film which is made by Telugu people. It's a Telugu story that happened. Vishakhapatnam lo jarigindi kada, Sankalp Reddy director, Rana ane vaadi hero, adi shooting jarigindi Hyderabad lo. So it's like any other Telugu film. When everybody gets along, when the vibe is very positive, usually the product is very good. We've really made an international Telugu film.